everybody. As you remember, on part one, it wasn't such a success. On part two, well, this is part two, and we won't spawn at San Diego, because I just realized we're going to stop for our alien XX. Remember there, it had all military. Parkings, and I kind of wanted to do it right. And I also figured out how to turn down my self-isolator. So, hands loud, or it can be muted, but I prefer it not to be. This should be good. Too much, because then I, you know how I said that I loaded it? I was gonna load it into for part two. Turns out that it was gonna spawn me right at the beginning. So then it was basically part one was for nothing. So yeah, as we all know, that is very loud, very loud. Well, but I turned down the system volume, so it isn't that loud. And the best part about this is that you have some good, and when I mean good, I mean some good checklists. Mm-hmm, yes. Alright, I would like to see, for approach, auto brakes do not use, for landing, use normal configuration, speed trajectory, stabilize, safe snap. Yeah, I don't know what those two things mean, but well, I'm pretty sure it's just like, you know, keeping it inside the speed zone. And differential brake use ASAP. Okay, so we're not really gonna use that. So that would be really nice, you know. Yeah. You know, it tells you a lot about the HD20, like, a lot of this stuff, it doesn't even work, surprisingly, so, that's too tiring. Let's see, we're going to head to before start, I believe, not interactive. Well, why not? Oh, wait, we gotta prepare. This is the one with the most, it has 88 things to do, so we're just going to start from here and do the autocomplete page. Like, legit, how do you even do that? Thrust reduction? V1, VR, V2, it's not very ready to be answered. I have to go ahead and turn on. Then we have the fan coming on. Actually, a little off. And generator is not full. It's good. Usually we shut down the generator, so we're not going to use those. And we definitely do not want to do that. Yeah. I wish the RAM air turbine worked. Like, there's like three different ways to put out the RAM air. Really, this one's for the air, but we want the outside version where you can see the RAM air, but apparently you can't. That's sad. Okay, so we'll go ahead and turn all this stuff on the page. Yes. Wait, what? Overhead, what? Stuff like this, check down, why would we need to check it down? Like, it makes no sense. But anyway, let's just go ahead and switch them all in now. This set CrossFeed to auto. Maybe because when I was moving the mouse feet. Yeah, it's all here. As you know, we always have this. None of the circuit breakers work. That would be very nice though. The ELT doesn't work. Can't test it or reset it. Nice. Can't test the auto exiting APU. Nice. Like, yeah, run that blue electric pump. Wait. I just read that. Okay. So, yep, a lot of this stuff doesn't really work. I'm like, if you want to get it, yeah, please get it. Please get it. I will send you a link to it and after this video. Because the normal A320 is like only half the systems. Maybe not even half, but like one-fourth of the systems work. Like, this has like three-fourths of it working. Like, saying a lot, like, not really good. But, as you know the buildings. They're pretty sad. Anyway, let's get these engines started. We have that going, and we're going to start using, well, can't really start it up, but we're going to use our flight pad. Very useful. Like, nope, can't say that. But anyway, it's very useful. Make sure you type something in. Or we can't. And also, our mouse works. I don't know what happened last time, but don't know what happened, but yeah, that's just kind of just what happened. So we went all the way to Los Angeles. We're going to do a little island hopping, but with an airliner. As you can see, we are in San Diego right now on the parking spot. We'll move this a little bit here. So we can zoom. That was about. Zoom in as much as possible. I'm trying to zoom in as much as possible to get LA. So we'll get, it's gonna be a 24-minute flight. I already started the video while I was loading, because usually it takes a long time, but apparently it didn't. I guess it got warmed up. And I'm wondering if I should be on the co-pilot side for today. I'm just feeling co-pilot side. I just feel co-piloty today. Doesn't match my yoke, but hey. So I'm gonna be sitting in the co-pilot seat. Yeah, it feels very weird. Yeah, especially with all the camera movements. If you don't even have a flight pad, but hey, we gotta. I'm just trying this out. So parking brake. Yeah, let's go ahead and do some of our procedures. Like, when we reset this page, and I'm just gonna do it myself. Like communication
frequencies. Two.
Oh no, it put me back in this off this page. Dun. Damn, I'm not supposed to see that, am I? As you can hear, the autopilot and disengaging and engaging button. You can hear it. So we can, let's see, we don't need much current fuel. Yeah, I just want to bring this out too. Oh man, I only have 19% of fuel. Let's put some in there. I don't know why that happens. I just wanna these shirts. Oh, I hate that. That is like super annoying. Whatever. Just wanna use this. Get blue. Well, he kind of has something to wait for, so maybe we can do it fast. Mr. Vasson left and see if I can go through this. I've tried to go through this before, but it hasn't worked. I just want to see if I can do it well. It's apparently not. Can we do it? Oh wow, this is such a beautiful view. Just imagine walking into the cockpit like this. Just a real quick. So, we're like this. We're just going to be like sitting in the jump seat. So we already have our co-pilot, well, Captain Israel, sitting in the co-pilot seat. I wish you can bring this down. That'd be a nice for a jump seat. And we're just going to bring that down. That'd be also nice for a jump seat. So the co-pilot, yesterday everyone's, the guys just want to pull down this, right? Captain's going to be sitting in the co-pilot seat, because why not? Anyway, so we're just going to wait for that to refill, and in the meantime, I will set this to co-pilot. Yes. Wait, what? Oh no, you saw my camera. Yes, yes. It looks different, though.
Zero,
else not fun. All right, we are at 20 degrees.
Installing, that's what I'm doing. Tower, RV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra,
oh,
ready for departure
like
runway 27 IFR to Los Angeles.
Oh,
okay. RV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra, hold short runway 27. Traffic is generic on the runway. SkyWest Tree Tree in one turn next taxiway.
Hold short runway 27, RV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra.
Sorry,
takeoff runway 27, RV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra. Temperature. engine mode selector. IGN slash start or norm.
Well,
cast mode selector.
Norm, but I don't know what that is. Oh yeah, we'll
show. Ta or ta slash RA.
Pass.
As required. Exterior lights.
Bust on all these.
Set. Sliding table. INOP.
It's not British, but yeah, so.
Stood. ATC when cleared for T slash O.
Thank you.
airspace. IRV Mike Romeo Sierra Uniform Sierra.
IRV Mike Romeo Sierra Uniform Sierra contact. SoCal approach on 127.3.
This is how you usually are supposed to do it.
Services terminated.
Good day.
Los Angeles Center, IRV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra, is type Airbus A20N 2 miles south of Hawthorne, flight level 185. Request flight following.
IRV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra, Los Angeles Center. Squawk 2016.
Squawk 2016, IRV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra.
Los Angeles Center, Southwest 2260, is passing 9,800 feet, descending 4,000 feet. IRV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra, radar contact 2 miles east of Los Angeles, 17,400 feet. Altimeter 29.902. Southwest 2260 Los Angeles Center altimeter 29.902 continue to stagger as planned. Southwest 2260 contact SoCal approach on 121.3. Good day.
Roger, IRV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra. Los Angeles Center, IRV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
IRV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra, Los Angeles Center. Clear through the Bravo airspace.
It's like this microphone. It's pretty bad.
I'll be Mike Romeo.
Yeah,
I'm trying
to tell you. Anyway, I was going to say, I'm going to show you how to get better masks. Because some of these masks are pretty bad. Like, look at that. That's pretty bad. I'm going to show you after this video. Well, maybe not really after, but soon.
Cleared through Bravo airspace,
probably
RV Mike
today.
Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra. Los Angeles Tower, IRV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra, is 3 miles northwest, 5,800 feet with golf to land.
IRV Mike Romeo Sierra, Uniform Sierra, Los Angeles Tower.
Oh, we're passing over to Los Angeles right now.
United Decimal 9, 2, 2, 1, 8, 1, 4.
Doing
traffic runway